Professor Fethiane Abbaye was born in Wukro town of Tigray, northern Ethiopia. Saved by her mother from an arranged marriage at a very young age, she was able to continue her schooling and complete high school in the eastern part of Tigray. Professor Fethiane then attended Awasa College of Agriculture in southern Ethiopia, where she graduated with a diploma in plant science. She worked from 1985 to 1988 as a development agent in the rural areas of Oromia and Amhara regions. She took the opportunity to continue her studies for a BSc in plant science from Alamaya University, Ethiopia. After graduating in 1991, she worked as a researcher with the Ethiopian Institute of Agriculture Research and then joined the newly established Mekele University in 1993 as the first female lecturer. She continued her studies at the University of Wales and gained her MSc in Rural Resource Management in 1995. After several more years of teaching and development-oriented research with Mekele University, she went on to study for her PhD in Plant and Seed Sciences and graduated in 2007 from the Norwegian University of Life Sciences.
Ethiopia was a very good ብዙ ችግር ነበር ገበሬ ደሞ ያቃል እንደ ይላል በብዛት አምስት አመት ሙሉ ብዙ የተማረሰው ለማሳመር ባገሪቷ ሰራ ይሄንን የገበሬ ዕቅና መስጠቱ የጀመርነው እኛ ነን ያንን ኤክስፒሪንስ ወደ ዘር ወደ ማዳቀል ስገባ ማዳቀል ማንኛው ዘር አዳቃ ኢትዮጵያ ውስጥ ያለው ወንዶም ሴቱን የሚሰራው ስራ ነው የተለየ ነገር አይደለም ግን ምንድነው የተለየኛ ገበሬ ያቃል ብለን መጠቀል ያለባቸው አባትና እናትም ገበሬዎች እንዲመርጡ ነው ያደረግነው የሚፈልጓቸው ፕላስ ከተዳቀሉ በኋላ የተዳቀሉት ዝርያዎች ወይም ልጆቻቸው ራሱ በመሬታቸው ዘርተን እንዲመርጡ እነሱ እውቀት ሪስፔክት አድርገን አብረን ነው እየወሰን የመጣ ነው
Professor Fethiane is currently the director of the Institute of Environment, Gender and Development Studies, a tenured professor in plant breeding and seed, an associate editor for the Journal of Dryland Agriculture, a coordinator of the graduate program in dryland crop science, a core team member of the Agroecology in Practice curriculum, and a member of the Agricultural College Council. Professor Fethiane is also the first woman in Ethiopia who has reached the rank of professor in plant breeding and seed.
እና ሴቶችን አጋዥ ብዬ ማስቀመጣት ይቀላል ኤቭሪ ስራዎቿ ከታች ቤዝ አላቸው እና ወደ ብዙ ሰው ትንሽ ከፍ ሲል ወደ ላይ ነው እንት የሚለው እሷ ከፍ ባለች ቁጥር ወደ ታች እየሄደች ነው ያለችው ወደ ውስጥ ወደ ህብረተሰቡ ወደ ገበሬውና ድሃን ምትወድ ከገበሬዎችን ምትወድ ብዬ ነው ማስቀመጣት
ተጽዕኖ ፈጣሪ ሴት ናት ህይወቷ ተመሰረተው ከገበሬው ማህበረሰብ ጋር የተቆራኘ ስራ ነው የምትሰራው
She is very keen on including women and the role of single women household and their vulnerability and get them recruited more than proportionally into the network so that is clearly a point that she is always aware of
እንኳን ገበሬዎች ራሳቸው የሚያርሱ እኛም ሴት አዳሮች ራሳችን አርሰን መሬታችን በራሳችን አርሰን ሸቃ አድርገን ያያረሰን ራሳችን ችለን አብትመናል ራሳችን ችለን ልጆቻችን ወደ ትምርት እየላክን ነው
Professor Fethiane has proven to be a pioneer in recognizing farmer breeders and arguing that it is possible to engage in participatory and decentralized plant breeding even in drought prone environments
ገበሬም ዘራውጭ ነው ብዬ የተነሳሁበትን አላማ ኦቅና እንደያገኘ ያረኩበት በኢትዮጵያ ለመጀመሪያ ጊዜ ገበሬ እንደሚያቅ ግናቱም ኢትዮጵያ በጣም ሀብታም ናት በዘረመል ያ ዘረመል አክባቢ የፈጠረው ብቻ ሳይሆን የገበሬው ዕቀት ተጨምሮበት ነው እኔ ያዳቀልኳቸው ዝርያዎች ከቲም ነን እኔ ብቻዬም አይደለሁም ተቀባይነት የሚያገኝ የተለየ ፍሬው ትልቅ ለጤና የሚጠቅም ምርታማነቱ ትልቅ ገበሬ ያስደሰተ ውጤት ሳይ በተለይ ገጠር ሲሄድ በጣም ህይወቴ ይታደሳል
Professor Fethiane Abbaye, AWUB's 2015 Woman of Excellence